Praise the Lord, children. எல்லோரும் எப்படி இருக்கீங்க? ஐ ஹோப் எவ்ரி ஒன் இஸ் சேஃப் அண்ட் சவுண்ட். ஓகே, டுடே இஸ் அவர் லாஸ்ட் பைபிள் மெடிடேஷன் ஃபார் த இயர். ஸோ டுடே வி வில் பி லுக்கிங் அட் த ட்ரூ மீனிங் ஆஃப் கிறிஸ்மஸ். சரியா? ஓகே, ஸோ பிஃபோர் வி கோ இன் டு தட், ஸோ லெட்ஸ் க்ளோஸ் அவர் ஐஸ் அண்ட் ப்ரே. Let's pray. Jepipom. Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for this beautiful time that you've given us to come together as one in your name, O Lord Jesus. Father, especially I want to commit this time fully unto your hands, O Lord Father. Lord, today as we listen and as we hear about the true meaning of Christmas, O Lord Father, help us to understand, O Lord Jesus. And Father, especially, O Lord Father, to always remember the true reason for us to celebrate Christmas, because of your love for us. Father, we commit this time fully unto your hands and we ask all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, children. இப்போ என்னன்னா, முத வந்து இப்போ ஆண்டி வந்து வீடியோ போடுவேன். ஓகே, இந்த வீடியோ நல்லா பார்த்துட்டு, ஓகே, தென் அட் ஆஃப்டர் தட் ஆண்டி வில் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் டு யூ வாட் டு டூ. ஓகே.
What is the true meaning of Christmas? People ask this question a lot to Christians. So, in this video, I'll answer that question from a biblical perspective. The true meaning of Christmas is love. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. He left his majesty in heaven and dwelt among us. Why did he do that? Because he loved us first. The true meaning of Christmas is the celebration of this incredible act of love. The real Christmas story is the story of how God became a human being in the person of Jesus Christ. Why did God do such a thing? Because he loves us. Why was Christmas necessary? Why did he not came as a king, a ruler, a warrior, or what's the need of his birth? Because we needed a savior. For all have sinned and come short to the glory of God. He came as a human being to show us the way that we too can live a sinless life and reconnect with God once again and have eternal life with God. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him. He born in this world because wanted to, because he loves us, and all he did for us. Why does God love us so much? Because he is love itself. We celebrate Christmas each year out of the gratitude for what God has done for us. We remember his birth by giving each other gifts, worshipping him, and serving poor. The true meaning of Christmas is love. God love has provided a way, the only way for us to spend our eternal life with him. He came down to earth to take our punishment for our sin. He paid the price in full in advance, and we are free from condemnation in the judgment day when we accept that free gift of love. But God demonstrated his own love for us. In this, while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. This is the true meaning of Christmas.
Okay, children, I hope you all have watched and listened carefully the video that just now. Okay, Andy just want to recap a bit of what they said in the video. So what is actually the true meaning of Christmas? ஓகே, நம்மளுக்கெல்லாம் தெரியும், கிறிஸ்மஸ் வந்து வி செலிப்ரேட் த பர்த் ஆஃப் ஜீசஸ், ரைட்? ஓகே, ஸோ இட் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி த ஸ்டோரி ஆஃப் ஹவு காட் பிகேம் அ ஹியூமன் பீயிங் இன் த பர்சன் ஆஃப் ஜீசஸ் கிரைஸ்ட். ஹவு காட் கேம் ஆஸ் அ ஹியூமன் பீயிங் இன் டு த வேர்ல்ட். ஓகே, ஸோ வை டிட் காட் டூ சச் அ திங்? பிகாஸ் ஹீ லவ்ஸ் அஸ். ஓகே, ஆஸ் இட் இஸ் சேட் இன் ஜான் 3:16. Okay, now, so the true meaning of Christmas is love. God loved his own and provided a way, the only way for us to spend eternity with him. Okay, so how is that? By giving his one and only son so that he can die for our sins. Right? So why did God do all this? because God loves us. Okay? So God loves us. How do we know God loves us? Because it is stated in John 3, 16 and 17. Right? For God so loved the world that He gave His only Son, that whoever believes in Him should not perish but have eternal life. For God did not send His Son into the world to condemn the world, but in order that the world might be saved through Him. Okay, so God sent Jesus, His one and only Son. Why? Because God loves us. And what is the reason He sent Jesus? Because He loves us so much, He wants Jesus to die for our sins. Right? So that Jesus can save us when He died for us on the cross. Okay, so that is why Jesus came into the world. So that is actually the true meaning of Christmas. God's abundant love. Okay, a love that has no boundary. எல்லையே இல்லை அவரோட அன்புக்கு. Right? தேவனுடைய அன்புக்கு வந்து எல்லையே இல்லை. He loves us so much. Okay? He loves us so much that He sent His one and only Son. So that is actually the true meaning of Christmas. So children, remember, what is the real meaning of Christmas? It is all about God's love. Okay, so how we can celebrate that love? Okay, number one, that they please celebrate pannalam this Christmas as we receive gifts, as we give gifts to others. Okay, always remember the greatest gift that we have ever received. Okay, the greatest gift that we will ever receive was Jesus Christ. Always remember that during the time that you're receiving gifts, huh? When you get your presents, all that time, just remember, okay, my greatest gift is Jesus Christ. Okay, all right, children, blessed Christmas, everyone. I hope you all have a good holiday. Okay, God bless you. Feliz Navidad.